Hello, I'm Dr. Prabhakar, consultant nephrologist in K group of hospitals, Vizag. First of all, let me introduce myself. I did my MBBS from Vizag Andhra Medical College. Later on, I went to PGH Chandigarh, where I did MD internal medicine and DM nephrology. So as soon as I came back to Vizag, I decided to work in care group of hospitals. As I know, it has got a very good teamwork, conducive atmosphere to work here, and I heard about it, so I decided to work here. So as soon as I joined care, immediately I came to K3 and joined here as a consultant nephrologist. And all of you know, it's a budding stage. It is in budding stage, even though, having said that, it has got lot of facilities to treat the very needy people. And here, as a nephrologist, I can say all the modes of treatment for patients who are suffering from kidney diseases are available here. For example, we have state-of-art dialysis units, and we have separated two units for dialysis, one for hepatitis positive patients, other for normal patients. And also, recently we did the plasma exchange, which is a newly developed technique used to treat certain conditions like poisoning cases and renal failures. And we recently started, and we did on one patient, and right now that patient is improving. And also we are planning to start transplantation program over here, not only the routine transplants, and we are planning to start the innovative techniques like ABO incompatible. That means patients who don't have suitable donors, matched donors, even if they come to us, we are here to do the kidney transplantation on them using all the recent innovative techniques. And so you have to be aware about kidney diseases. First of all, why the kidney diseases occur, and what the care you have to take, and when to approach to the doctors. Why the kidney diseases occur, and these are only two risk factors for kidney disease in recent era is diabetes, that is called, I can use the lay term, is sugar, and other is hypertension, this is high blood pressures. So these are the two main diseases which impose a lot of stress on kidneys, leading to kidney failures. So how to prevent this? First of all, maintain the healthy lifestyles, do good exercises, avoid consuming a lot of fat containing items, and screening for these blood pressures and high sugars from the age of 30 years. So because these days actually the age of onset of these diseases has come down. Initially it was 45 plus and 50 plus age group people used to be suffering, but these days actually that age came down to 30 years. So what I want to tell is, as soon as you cross 30s, you just go and get your urine and blood pressure checked, and get your blood checked for this diabetes and hypertension, and keep it routine. Every annually you have to check it. Once you are diagnosed with these diseases, you have to be very cautious. You have to follow all the dietary methods, dietary precautions which are advised by your physicians, and also you have to follow very good healthy lifestyle measures, and you have to adhere to the prescription which is prescribed by your particular physician.